is your D3Football.com report. I'm Andrew Mindham for UWW-TV. We're at Family Fest at Perkins Stadium today. The UW-Whitewater Warhawks were able to get a win over visiting team UW-Stout Blue Devils 55-13. Stout was able to grab the lead early going in the first quarter with a touchdown, but when the Warhawks came storming back in the second to take the lead, they never let go, leading to the 55-13 route. Key contributors to the game for the Warhawks: Matt Barrett, through three quarters, threw for 21 for 30, 333 yards through the air, and six TDs, zero picks on the day, that being the big number. Just a very efficient day for Matt Barrett all around. On the receiving end of the ball, Jay Kumerow, three TDs and 226 receiving yards for him. The Warhawks also able to rush the ball for over 200 yards, so the balanced offense for the Warhawks is continuing to be effective. Rough day for Stout's defense, but their offensive struggles led to their defensive woes. The offense was unable to convert on third downs due to a large amount that they were not able to get a good, you know, rushing attack going there in the first half on first down. They had long third downs to complete throughout the game that they were unable to do. The only key injury to the game, Dennis Moore of the Warhawks, went down with an injury in a second, was unable to return. We're going to find out more on him this week and see what the future looks like for him. So from Perkins Stadium today at Family Fest, the Warhawks defeated UW Stout 55-13 and will advance to 5-0. Stout will drop to 2-3. This is your D3Football.com report. I'm Andrew Mindham, and you are watching UWW-TV.